Okay, I've got a wasp's nest in that tree in the middle there. I'll just zoom in a bit so you can. Here you go. And at the bottom, it's about the size of a rugby ball. And there you see the little exit entrance. And there's quite a few wasps in there, and they're coming out to play, I think. I've set up my tripod, and they're not too happy. So I'm going to step back a bit. I'm going to get some protective clothing. A hat and a net or something to put over my face, some gloves, and you can just actually they're starting to attack the tripod and the camera now. So I'll be back in a couple of seconds. Go. Came right in the entrance there, and that's about it, really. That will do. Just leave it on, and half a day later, they're all dead, and job done.